students, today I am here with a new topic, that is cities in India and what they are famous for. So children, today we will be talking about the city that has attributed to quite a few things ranging from old age monuments to some of the best shopping arcades. Yes, you guessed it right, it's Delhi. So let's begin.
Delhi, the capital of India. Delhi, officially the National Capital Territory of Delhi, is a city and a union territory of India containing New Delhi, the capital of India. It is bordered by the state of Haryana on three sides and by Uttar Pradesh to the east. A union territory, the political administration of the NCT of Delhi today more closely resembles that of a state of India, with its own legislature, high court and an executive council of ministers headed by a chief minister. New Delhi is jointly administered by the Federal Government of India and the local government of Delhi and serves as the capital of the nation as well as the NCT of Delhi. Our first famous place of Delhi is Rashtrapati Bhavan. The Rashtrapati Bhavan is the official residence of the President of India, located at the western end of Rajpath in New Delhi, India. Rashtrapati Bhavan may refer to only the 340 rooms building that has the president's official residence, including reception halls, guest rooms and offices, also called the mansion. Our second famous place is India Gate. Talking of magnificence, the India Gate in Delhi cannot be given a miss. This place has been built as a memorial to the martyrs of the country. From freedom fighters to the brave soldiers of the wars afterwards, the gate has the names of the soldiers engraved on its walls. Within the gate, there burns a fire that goes by the name the Amar Jawan Jodh, the undying fire in the name of martyrs. Extending right from its India Gate is the Rajpath, a road that leads straight to the Rashtrapati Bhavan, the house of the President of the country. This road is among the finest in the city and is definitely something that should be looked forward to when visiting the city. Our next famous place is Red Fort. The Red Fort, what can be said about this carcass of sandstone that still stands tall within the city limits, except that it's amazing. The fort is now only a reminder of the last phase of the Mughal period and the infiltration of the British in the country, but the significance of this place is still the same. This fort still prides itself on being the place where the national flag is hoisted each year on the Independence Day. Our next place is Qutub Minar. Another one of the famous monuments in Delhi, the Qutub Minar is sure to help you find some quiet time in the crazy hustle bustle of the city. If nothing less, the place is surely surreal to experience. The tall erect adds its own charm when sitting in the quaint surrounding of this monument. Having a pile of history behind it, the Qutub Minar is definitely something very specific to Delhi. Our next place is Lotus Temple, Akshardham Temple and National Museum are some of the most famous places that you should visit. Now comes the shopping and food. Another gem of Delhi is the old age market that goes by the name Cannaught Place. The market was built by the British and has retained its charm over the years. If you visit, you will witness showrooms and distinguished cafes all a part of the same setting. Now comes, if you are talking about shopping, how can we forget Delhi Haat? Delhi Haat is again one of the things that Delhi is famous for. This place is the heaven for the handicraft lovers since it has the collection of some of the best handicrafts from across the country. Not only the handicrafts, the place houses food stalls from each of the different states offering their specialties in one place. The lifeline of Indian business, that is, when we talk of shopping in the country, the old bazaars of Delhi, namely Chandni Chowk, Karol Bagh, Sadar Bazaar and others, work wonders for your pocket. These markets are the lifelines of the businesses across the country.
So children, today we learned about Delhi. We'll be back soon in the second part with a new city. Until then, stay at home, stay safe. Bye-bye.